Listen, y'all, it's late. It's real late. I'm on YouTube. I'm going to bed. I was about to brush my teeth. I'm going to bed. And then I find that Kendrick dropped, oh my God, just uploaded today. So high key, I might unlist the video and then drop this. I might not even edit this. Yeah, welcome to Who's Louise. And who's Louise? More like, who's Kendrick gonna diss next? All right. And people are saying this is new Drake diss track. Jesus Christ. 5 minutes? Crazy. This song is not about Drake. It's about the state of the culture. Well, the person got to get their views, though. Okay. Let's go. Okay, a little funky.
Burn the whole village, we start over. It's really that time. Why reason with these niggas if they can't see the future first? Why argue with these clowns if the circus is well at work? Just walk that man down, that'll do everyone a solid. It's love, but tough love sometimes gotta result in violence. If you...
What is he talking about? I feel like I'm always saying that, but I'm just like, everybody seems to have their own different opinions on what this is about. But I guess this is going to be sort of like a retrospective or a reaction to just like how people reacted to the beef and wanting more, maybe stuff of that matter.
Without giving truth to the youth, the graveyard is company. Just tell us what casket the truth. They party more than bitches. Tell me, what are you working for? They glorify scamming. You get chipped over this credit card. Influencers talk down because...
Is this actually real? This sounds fake. I guess for me, I'm just like, where was this released? Nobody's saying where it was.
Got much to work with. How many bitches harder than a lot of you niggas? We'll trade all of y'all for nip. I can't be proud of you niggas. God give me life. Dear God, please give me peace. Dear God, please keep these lame niggas away from me. Dear God, keep me shining. The fuck do they really think? Pocket watching, you must be the police. God bless these words. Dear God, bless how I think. Dear God, draw the line. They trying to confuse them with me. Dear.
Okay, so I guess he put it on Instagram and then removed it. He's so annoying for that, though. Because why even do all that? Why remove it? Like, okay.
God, please forgive me, you knowing how hard I tried. I think it's time for me to watch the party die.
Why is he talking like that?
Send him home, we go watch the party die.
Die. We go watch the party. Yeah. Chill. Chill. Actually, please. Okay. Well, what's all this about?
I think it's time to watch the party die. Street niggas and the corporate cure, the flashy nigga with nasty decisions, using money as a backbone. I want his head cracked before he's back home. The radio personality pushing propaganda for salary. Let me
radio personality. Is that Joe Budden? Joe Budden? Anderson Cooper? Who's he talking about? DJ Academics? What does DJ Academics do? Is he an actual DJ? How is he famous? I actually don't know. I don't know who DJ Academics is. It is DJ, right? Am I crazy? I just call him Academics. DJ. Yeah, DJ Academics. Instrumentals, interesting. This is like some like... some Tyler that could spit on. Some a lot of people could spit on, but I could see Tyler at least sampling this. Seems pretty low key. Somebody said this is more medicine than Meet the Grams. That piano line crazy on Meet the Grams, though.
Draw the line, they trying to confuse them with me. Dear God, please forgive me, you knowing how hard I tried. I think it's time for me to watch the party die. Aesthetic my heart like D1, but I will. It's time to get these.
Nah, we gotta go back. Let's figure it out. Let's figure out what he just blanked out. Okay, wait.
These niggas up or show them just what prayer do. I wanna be empathetic, my heart like D1, but I will.
My heart like D1 or something like that. So it rhymes with one. But I would. Done. Fun. Gun. Gun. Oh no.
It's time to get these devils out the way. Heavy metals on my sword, we settle hard disputes today. The ghetto Hollywood divorce, say hello to your future fate. The culture bred with carnivores, you let them snore. I flood the market with my best regards, I paid your dues.
I mean, he's just, again, something so refreshing about just hearing Kendrick just gliding on a song like this is so nice, just because it's like, it's so clear that he was mad entertained while making this. And it's like Kendrick has mastered like a low key energy where like you can just hear it in his voice that he's able to take it low key in a way. But doing all his little like sometimes singing type stuff, I don't know, it's refreshing. And it gets me every time that he just sounds like he's so energizing.
What's up? If you ain't one of ours, it's bad news. My nigga Jay Estrada said I gotta burn it down to build it up. That confirmation real as fuck. It ain't too many real as us. Locking into what I trust. Looking outside, the kids live tomorrow. Cause today the party just
died. The kids live tomorrow cause today the party just died. I already know there's gonna be some idiots that are thinking, oh, kids cause Drake. No, like he just means that at the end of the day, once this is all over, things are going to be safer for a lot of people. Maybe. I don't know. I don't even know what to take away from this song. I think I enjoyed it. This just feels random. Like, people trying to be like, oh, he dropped this on 9/11. Smart move. What? Think about what you're saying. Smart move? Shut up. Are you dumb? Like, actually, I kind of... Dropping on 9/11, dude's timing is immaculate. This has 800 likes, 845 likes, 27 responses. His timing is key. This is trash. Well, never mind. Let me say this is not on my alley. I apologize. I won't call it trash. Respectful. Somebody said, "Ha, what music do you listen to?" But I'm confused. What does this have to do with? Jay-Z, I better shut up. Y'all really be writing with Kendrick. What? Y'all crazy. Drake's not a rapper, he's a singer. Y'all act like people can't do both. The amount of freaking, but it always be like a Post Malone can rap, sing, do all this stuff. People hate black people who can do more than one thing, which is all talented black people and all black people. Y'all got chill. Finally, I made it to a Kendrick drop. What are you, like, 2 months old? What do you mean you made it? Black Air Force. Okay, yeah. Anyways, I don't know what these people are talking about. I don't know what this video is about. I don't know what the song is about. You know how to react for the clout, even though I'm probably going to release this multiple days later. Because I don't care anymore. I do care. I actually do care. I'm sorry. I'm sick again. And I'm bringing real negative energy, and it's not necessary, and it's not fun, it's not cute, and I apologize. Anyways. What is wrong with me? I need to chill. The TV is off. That's how you know I'm really going through it. If I didn't bother to turn the TV on, you know I'm going through it. I'll break this down further in depth. Maybe I'll make a part two to this video, or I'll start recording tomorrow and kind of going further in depth. But for now, I mean, that's kind of it, right? What else I got to do? Overall, I need to re-listen. Like, I feel like I can't really sum things up. He was just kind of explaining things. Like, the beat was nice. I enjoyed it, but as a song, I feel like all the other ones were a lot more musical, especially like 6:16, Not Like Us. Yeah, I don't know. It's good, I guess. Thanks, Kendrick. But now it's gone, so it doesn't really matter. Like, I don't know. This ain't on streaming. So I don't know what the I don't know what to say, but I, oh yeah, first Kendrick song since Not Like Us in a way, so that's good, I guess. But anyways, thank you for watching, liking, commenting, subscribing. I'll see you on the next one. Peace out now. Yeah? Yeah. I realize this is weird for a lot of people who, like, any video that this is, like, their first video. Ooh, ooh. I'm really sorry. Okay.